And now, HBO First Look presents an exclusive clip from the all-new Annie, starring Cameron Diaz and Jamie Foxx.
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us. Instead of treated, we get tricked. They will buy us iPhone 6. That's a modern twist.
Hey, what is going on in here?
Sorry, Miss Hannigan.
What did I tell you girls about singing while you clean up?
That it won't bring our parents back?
That's right. Now this place needs to be spick and span for a special visitor. Ooh, now it's too late. Quick, how do my boobs look?
Banging, Miss Hannigan.
Coming!
Ooh, hello.
Why, hello yourself. My name is Jamie Foxx. I mean, Daddy Warbucks. And I'm here to meet that adorable little girl named Annie.
I'm right here, sir. Orphan Annie, at your service.
No. I want the black Annie.
Oh, okay, but I might get in trouble for this. Yo, yo, yo!
What up, playa?
No, just please stop right now. I mean the all-new black Annie. The one Miss Hannigan sent me a photo of.
All right, here I come.
What's up?
Annie in the house. I was taking my pills and my vitamins. You know, I gotta stay strong, you know what I'm saying?
Wait a minute. What the feezy? What the fizzle? I mean, who is this woman?
And who the hell is this sexy rich bastard?
Mr. Warbucks, this is Annie Cheval. We believe she is Haitian.
And I haven't proved it yet, but I think my dad is Wyclef Jean. You know what I'm saying? And my mom is Bonnie Raitt.
How old are you?
43, baby. But I can still go all night.
And you're still an orphan?
Man, I'm everything. I'm an orphan. I'm a veteran. I did a half a season in the WNBA.
Oh, Black Annie, you've lived quite a life.
White Annie, I will slap you right now.
I'm a very rich man, and if I adopt you, I'm worried you might take my money.
I promise Annie's a very sweet girl.
Yeah, and I'm useful, too.
She's great making spreads for college football.
Damn straight.
She defends herself in court 5 times.
So I'm basically a lawyer.
Oh, and she can palm a pumpkin.
Cause I got some big ass hands.
Well, I'm not sure you're the little orphan girl I'm looking for, Annie, but I am indeed of a security guard.
For real, Daddy Bud? Daddy Warbucks? You will not regret this. Only thing is, I need my money up front, and I don't work weekdays, and I got 3 kids that you probably gonna have to adopt too.
The sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun.
Hey! Why y'all trying to steal my moment? This is not about you orphan bitches. This is about Black Annie.